I knew it'd be hard. Damn. When was it ever easy? How many times during my countless raids did death stare me right in the face? But that hideous face staring back at me was beyond even my imagination.
There is no escape. Your body belongs to me. Men.
Have your nightmare again.
It's always the same.
The ghost captain.
He haunts me almost every night.
It's just a dream. Real life is out there waiting for us.
Anchors away!
Come on, we're here.
At the Crab Coast. How long was I asleep?
Far too long. Now come on, get your ass out of the cabin. I'll go and wait for you on the shore. Right. If we want to find the greatest treasure of the Southern Seas, we need to get to the ancient temple. According to the map, we need to follow the path. Come on, dearest brother. We'll be rich soon.
Not bad.
There's the old temple. I knew it. Now we just have to get there. Look, there's something over there. Looks like a dead pirate. Just as I thought. We're not the only ones looking for the old temple. You should take a look. Maybe he's got something of use.
Bastard!
Later, maybe. Ah, he's got a treasure map. Look at the map and let's see where he buried his stuff. He hasn't been there long. I reckon he hid his treasure somewhere close. I don't think this is the right place. Stay on the path.
What was that? I felt as if... There! Just then.
Be careful. It looks dangerous. A shovel. Someone must have buried something here. But what? Excellent. Now let's see what's here. Great. But I'm sure that's not even half of what we could find here.
Do you really think there's some great treasure hidden in that old temple?
Just wait. Soon we'll be rolling in gold. A little temple. I wonder what happens when you pull that lever over there. Ah, these ruins will hide many secrets.
An old book. Thunder rolled through the valley. And the earth shook as I approached the large gate of the ancient temple. Only my blunderbuss provided me with some protection against the wild creatures of the jungle. If a mage wrote this, he left long ago.
We can't cross. We need a bridge or something. Have a look around. There must be something we can use. The rotten tree will make a perfect bridge. Well done. Let's move on, dearest brother.
Looks like him again.
Ruins. With you. Fucking bastards. Today, only monkeys live here. Later, maybe. later, maybe. A rain of fire spell. Useful for lots of enemies. Look, there is something there. But it looks like there's no way to get over. Well, unless you can fly. I see. Parrot flight magic. You can use it to fly over gaps and chasms. You can go there by yourself. I'm back. Bloody pirates. Typical. I knew we wouldn't be the only ones here. We need to stop them, or they'll get to the treasure before us. Ideally, wipe them out with the rain of fire you have in your pocket.
Payback time!
I guess they were just the rear guard. Others must be in the temple.
Who's the leader, do you reckon?
We'll find out which flag they're sailing under soon enough. The captain's sure to be inside. We need to get in. Unfortunately, the bridge to the temple's withdrawn.
I can see that.
But there seems to be another way in, across the river. It'll be a bit difficult for you, dearest brother, but not impossible. Find your way into the temple and activate the drawbridge. I'll stay here and keep lookout.
was him again. The ghost captain. But how can that be? What does it mean? Maybe I'll find the answer in the old temple. Someone killed him. Right. I'm inside. This is the way to the temple.
What took you so long?
The temple's dangerous.
We need to get going. Bastard! Here lies Captain Rawlings, an old adversary of Admiral Alvarez.
So, our Admiral has one less enemy.
He must have been looking for the same thing as us, the vast treasure of the Crab Coast.
I guess the Temple didn't intend to give up its riches easily.
How long are we going to hold out before suffering the same fate?
Does Admiral Alvarez actually know we're here?
No.
So you haven't told him?
Oh, come on. He doesn't need to know everything. I don't want to share the treasure with him. It's our lives we're risking here.
What are we going to do now?
We should have found something ages ago. A clue, a sign, anything.
We haven't been everywhere yet.
I'm not sure if I still want to. So you be careful. You can go there by yourself. I'm back. What sort of creatures are they? And just look at the cave.
I don't fucking know. I've never seen anything like this before either.
I don't like this.
What's up, sis? You scared? Come on, we're the children of Captain Steelbeard, the greatest pirate captain of all time. Father would never pass on something like this, and neither will we. There's something strange here. Let's explore.
Be careful. We don't know what's ahead.